Hello and welcome to Daily Tip. Today I want you to speak, even when no one listens. Jesus exercises his prophetic ministry in today's gospel reading, and he was rejected. And he says, a prophet is not recognized among his own people. You and I have a prophetic ministry by virtue of our baptism. Jesus was anointed as priest, prophet, and king. And he shares that with us once we've entered into that relationship of love with him through the sacrament of baptism. So, do you exercise your priestly and prophetic ministry, or are you putting it in a box because you're afraid of losing face or losing popularity? But the truth is that the words of a prophet need to be spoken. Why? Because it is God's word. God is always speaking to his people. And I'm not talking, when I say prophecy, I'm not talking about all that people do at the beginning of the year. It is well with you. It shall be well with your family. I'm talking about the truth. Looking at the present situation, looking at the past trend, and then saying, where are we going? That is what it means to be prophetic. And especially looking at the course of events through the eyes of Scripture. And talking about Scripture, in today's first reading, Jeremiah is condemned because he says that the temple will be destroyed. And the temple was eventually destroyed because the people would not listen to the word of God, and they would not listen to the words of the prophet. In our own day, we are giving into a lot of irreligion, a lot of deception, a lot of corruption and immoral behavior. And we live in an age where people steal, where people kill, and people faint. It is sad that we are not living the way God wants us to live. Even though we go by the name a religious nation, we have to repent. The words of Jesus to us today is repent and believe the gospel. And it doesn't matter whether you listen to it or not. God's word will come to pass. Because if you don't listen to it, there is always a judgment. There's always a day of reckoning. But when we do, if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways, I will hear from heaven, I will hear and I will heal their land. But if they don't, time will tell. Today I want you to ask yourself this question. Where do I need to make some adjustment in my life? Where do I need to make adjustments in my life? Leave me your comment. Leave me your suggestions. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you're not already subscribed, and continue to abound in God's grace. May God's grace be tipped in your favor today. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God bless you.